So we're back again today to do another video. I just got through filming my Shein basics video, so if you haven't checked out that video, I'm going to link it up below so you can go ahead and check it out. Make sure you get into them basics, okay? So this video is going to be a quick video of me, hopefully a quick video of me sharing some of the new products that I have just recently got. I said I was going to start doing these videos. So today's video is going to be on a brand I haven't tried before. It's called Nude Sticks. So these are their Intense Matte Lip and Cheek Pencils. So I got three of these. They retail for $26. I got three of these from Ulta when it was like National Lipstick Day. They had these for $15 each. So I got three different shades. They come in these little metal containers like this. I got three different shades and we're going to go ahead and try them out today. I am going to be using the lip liner with these because, you know, I wear lip liner with every lipstick, okay? With every lipstick. So the shades I got was Purity, I got Pixie, and then I got Entice. So I'm going to start off with Entice. Now the cool thing about these Nude Sticks lipsticks, they have a little mirror that is on the top part. So I'm actually going to use this mirror to apply this. But then it comes like this. It has this little cover telling you about their brand and the product. And this one said it's a soft, creamy, non-drying matte lipstick, lip liner, or cheek blush all in one pencil. It has a long wearing formula, is waterproof, kiss proof, and is non-feathering for up to 6 hours. So that's only 6 hours, y'all, not 24 hours, 6 hours. And it gives you maximum color and coverage. So pretty much that's it. I'm not about to read the rest of that. So once you go ahead and open the little card, it has the product. So the product comes with the product itself, and then it also comes with a pencil sharpener because it is a pencil. So I really do appreciate that they do give you a pencil sharpener to sharpen their product. Most products that are like this, that it's a pencil form, they don't provide you with the pencil sharpener to sharpen the product. So I do think that's a plus. This is the product here. It is a pencil once again. This one is Entice once again. And this is the shade here. Really nice new shade. So I'm just going to go ahead and use my coffee lip liner from my brand. I absolutely love this. This is like a really, really nice dark brown lip liner to line my lips. I absolutely love this lip liner. So now I'm going to go ahead and put on Entice. I think it's really cute though. I'm gonna go ahead and top it with my clear gloss and keep it 100. I'm just gonna keep it simple with just clear gloss because who don't love a good clear gloss? So this is Entice. I absolutely love this color, you guys. This color is gorgeous. It is gorgeous. This is Entice. The next color is going to be Purity. So Purity is the next color I'm going to try on. Now here is Purity. I'm going to go ahead and top her off with the clear gloss. And this one is definitely on the pink side. I actually like this one as well. It's more of on the deeper mauve type side and not the light pink. So I am really feeling Purity. She's giving. And here's Purity topped with a clear gloss. I absolutely love her as well. She's giving. She's a really cute mauve pink color. I actually like it. I think I picked some good colors, y'all. What y'all think? Let me know in the comment section. Okay. The last and final shade is Pixie. This is Pixie. And let's put her on, shall we? Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and top Pixie off with clear gloss. All right, and here's Pixie top with the clear gloss. As you can see, I'm a glossy girl, but I still love my matte lipsticks. I prefer to get the matte lipsticks just because if I'm just want matte lips, I'll just have my matte lips. But I'm with the glosses now, so I topped it with a gloss. But either way, it's cute with or without the gloss. But this, I love this color as well. Hands down, a really cute nude for sure. All right, you guys, so I want to give you guys some swatches. So I have the swatches on my hand so you can see a lot better. So the lighter shade is Pixie. That is more of on the light baby pink side. Okay. The middle shade is Purity, and that is more of on the mauve purple pink side. And then the peach one here is Entice, and that one is more of on the, of course, peachy side. So these are the swatches here. I just wanted to make sure I show you guys on my hand the swatches, okay? So there's the swatches. Let me know what you guys think of the colors. I think I picked some pretty good colors for this being my first try trying out this brand. I really do love the packaging of this brand. The really nice hard metal container. I love that they give you a pencil sharpener for their pencils. Most brands do not give you a pencil sharpener. They just expect you to just go out and get your own pencil sharpener to sharpen these products. But I really do love that they give you a pencil sharpener. Now, for the quality of the product, I do love the creaminess of this matte lipstick, which is what I'm going to be using it for. You can use it for a lip liner, a eyeliner, and a cream cheek color if you want. But me specifically, I'll just use it as a lipstick. I do love the creaminess of it. It's not drying at all. It's very very moisturizing matte, so it's not really like a matte. In my opinion, it's more of like a satin matte, if you get what I'm saying. So I do love the quality of it. I love the creaminess and all of that. Do I feel like it's worth $26? In my opinion, no. I think it's better drugstore lipsticks than this, but I don't think it's worth $26. Good thing that I did get it for $15, so I feel like it's okay for me to pay $15 for it, because you do get the nice packaging, you do get the mirror inside, and they do send you the pencil sharpener for it. But yeah, for $26 for this, then no. So I probably won't buy any more of these unless I can once again get them for $15. But $26, I don't think it's worth the $26, to be honest. So, but I do think they're good. I will say, if you could get them on sale or get some type of deal off of it, go ahead and go for it. But I wouldn't think these are worth $26. In my opinion, I would think I would probably pay the range of like a MAC lipstick, and that's what, like $17? $17, okay, but $26, no. I think with the price, you're probably paying for the packaging as well. You're paying for the big, nice ass mirror. You're paying for the pencil sharpener. But $26, no. $17, maybe. But I do like the quality of it once again, but I don't think it's worth $26, no. Hopefully you guys liked my little review and me trying out this brand with me. Once again, these are the colors that I got. I absolutely do love the colors though. I love the colors I picked. Sound off down below once again, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.